I'm in another part, which is in the middle. So, La Siena Beach. Okay. Oh, wait. And it's quite a long path to go from the other side to the other side. So, because today is Sunday, so a bit much more people around. Just around. I'm gonna take you closer. Nice little rocks, little stones. I've never been into that corner, but I don't know. People are sitting there, so it's private or they're selling something, but anyhow, now the water goes down a little bit. So this is how it looks. So right. As you can see, from here to that side is quite far. So, every boat have Indonesian flags waving.
It's quite hot, sunny, so I need to put my... So this is in the right into the corner, like
there's like mini houses. No, it's not good to take in people, so I just want to take quick lunch from afar, like that. I mean, like that little stall, like people selling things there, but like few there are empty. Have their own food, and you know, like if you see some people there under the tree, they are bringing some food, meat, and making a barbecue. Yeah, just taking them from afar so that you can bring your own food and you can bring your own barbecue to barbecue next, just to the sea breeze, to the beach. So this is an idea for the next time. Bringing our own barbecue Weber kettle and a chalk bowl, and just bring your lighter and light up the fire, because you have a lot of stuff there to burn, like dried coconut leaves there to light up the flame. So it's yeah, it's beautiful. Quiet corner, and I'm gonna take you to the back. I'm pretty tired actually, because the walking from the other path there was so hot, not under the shade and anything. So actually I've been like few times here, but I never walked to this corner, so I don't know exactly what's going on here until today. So this is actually behind of the thing, but yeah, this space is really good for barbecue. And if you can see in between those trees, oh well, they are kind of a mangrove trees, if I'm not wrong. If you can see, that's like a mini lake or whatever in there. Yes, so it's pretty good actually for the sunset thing. To bring your own barbecue and thing to enjoy it here. And in fact this corner is so empty, so you can take it as your private area. Wow, and so much shade here, because so many big trees here. I think I can climb on it. I think so. Yeah, look. Yeah, like mini river flowing from that side. Beauty. Yeah. Yeah, really beautiful. Yeah, there. Let's go swim. Right, like that. Reefer in between. So just from this empty space, you can see it's right there. Mild, because the river is just right there, and much more trees, so you can hear the beauty of the bird singing or creeping. Look. Yeah.
mud is a bit deep, so I can't get in. I'm afraid. So let's go to another side. Wow, feels so good. Nothing I can see, I only find some sea rocks. This is swimming pool, so I can swim in. I'm gonna go home now because I'm getting tired. So for all of you who are watching this video from the beginning till the end, especially watching the part one to part two till it finishes, especially thank you for your kind hearted, and please like, comment and share this video. Thank you so much and stay healthy. See you next time.